I'm motivated for next year, so I've got a whole year to prepare for it and got the route now, so I can ride it every day. Excitement starts, training starts, train all winter and hopefully be there in the mix. It's a tough route. All the climbing happens at the start. It doesn't look like it on the profile, but you do two-thirds of the climbing in the first half of the route, and the flattest bit is around Dartmoor. Once you get up onto Dartmoor, it's probably going to be a tailwind home or a crosstail, so that'll split things up pretty quick. And you've got a few little kickers right at the end just before Exeter. The last one's about 14k from the finish line, and that's going to be decisive. It's pretty inspiring because, like for example, the run into the sprint goes right past my old university halls. So that's going to be cool. If I get a chance to ride it, be racing past my halls, so that'll be quite cool.